if at any point someone kind of gets in the way of the car, I'll just automatically stop and then re-engage once the obstacle moves out of the way.